What is up, guys? It is Eli today recording some more Custom Chat Grand Prix. So, the winner was voted by Jay Mello, who chose Luigi and the Dolphin Dasher. So, that's what we're doing. Luigi and the Dolphin Dasher. And we're going manual. And today's cup is the Mega Mushroom Cup. We have Sunset Forest, Jungle Cliff, Cartwood Creek, and Haunted Woods. We're doing a haunted track at the very end. Kind of cool. Okay, so let's see what this first track's all about. Sunset Forest. I think I've already done this track before with Nathan and Kaden. Let's go. I'm in 12th. Last Grand Prix, I started off in. Okay, let's go.
Now that we hit.
I'm in deep last. So I would not be surprised if I get last. I do not like this Dolphin Dasher bike. I do not like this bike. I think I just saw Bowser. Maybe?
Bowser's in the
bike. I do not like this bike, to be honest. To be honest, Jay Mello, I did like this bike. I can see them.
Yeah, Jay Mello, you
chose
the
stupid bike. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it was good.
Okay. Six. That was a good bike. I like that bike.
I hate that bike. Sixth it's place. Kind of hey, like we're doing pretty good. I was like half a mile ahead.
I think it's an inside drift, so I don't know why you have a problem.
It drifts too inside, in my opinion.
Well, you like the mock bike more? Me too.
Yeah, I like the mock bike.
Bike
is my favorite bike. Whoever Jay Mello should have voted the mock bike in.
I like the mock bike.
I didn't
Jay Mello, I like the mock bike.
And Jay Mello should have chosen the mock bike. I really wanted Jay Mello to choose the mock bike. That would have been really cool. And really good for me. Okay. Ah! Yeah, I've already done this track with Nathan before. Oh, that's death. Okay, no. Okay, that's close. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no. I almost got the slipstream. Just get it. Item box. I'm so good at this game.
Remember, wheelie, sir. Wheelie.
Do I need to? No. Sniped.
I thought that was
close. Got him. Dodge. And now I'm in the grass. And I'm in first, that's good. I was behind by like half a mile at the very beginning. Now I've gotten used to this combo. Oh. I messed up again.
I just think it's a bad track for this combo.
Yeah, I've gotten used to it now.
But since it's too inside, shouldn't you be making that jump at the very beginning? It drifts more inside.
No. You know, I died.
Rip, rest in spaghetti.
Yep.
And yes,
hey, I hit four. I'm doing good. I was in like 12 by half a mile at the very beginning. Let's go. Okay, comeback is real. Fourth place, comeback is real.
Third.
I want to get all the speed I can in third. I got
third.
Hey, third lap, third place. I tried my best.
You were in deep thought for King Google, but you
wasn't. I got third place because I am so skilled at Mario Kart. I'm just kidding. I'm way better at Smash Bros. Than Mario Kart.
That's true.
Yeah, I could destroy Kaden and Nathan anytime in Smash.
Jungle Cliff.
That's what you sound like. Don't be blabbing about PK Sparks, Kaden.
PK Sparks.
Okay. Be quiet. Okay, this is the Donkey Kong music.
DK Jungle.
Parkway. Wow, I got dodges on DK Jungle.
Yeah, look Parkway. What you did to King Boo.
I destroyed him.
You're
I got Dodges on DK Jungle Parkway.
Eggbeams.
Now
can I blabber about
eggbeams? No, you cannot.
Yeah,
you
can't blabber about anyone.
Those actually got a shortcut. Yeah, it was worth them in fifth. Fifth's better than sixth.
Yeah, you're right.
Sixth is better than seventh.
Seventh is better than ninth.
Ninth is better than tenth.
Eighth is better than ninth.
Seventh is better than fifth and fourth, sixth, ninth. Ninth is better than tenth.
Tenth is better than 11th. Guys, can't you believe that?
11th is better than 12th. 10th is better than 11th.
I'm going to third grade. Can y'all believe that?
11th is better than 12th.
I'm about to start crying because I'm going to third grade so fast.
My. Third grade's fun.
I would have been in second grade because I skipped pre-K, guys.
Now I'm getting going to third grade. I was so nervous when I went to the third grade.
Why?
Since I had to, that was the first year I had to take a star test.
I want to take a star test.
You're weird.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. People that like to take star tests are weird. And trust me, when you get the star test, you will not like it.
Why?
Yeah, you
I get talk whenever I want.
You get no recess, no talking, 4 hours of sitting there doing nothing if you finish early. You have 4 hours, so if you finish early, you have to wait for all the kids that take their time, and then you have to wait for all of them to finish.
You can double check your answers.
And then still, you have to wait, even if everyone finishes in 3 hours, you still have to wait that last hour.
Why?
Since everyone has to finish. Some people take.
Everyone finishes in 3 hours.
No, if everyone in your class finishes, other kids. And King, some kids have the star test to take all day, so you can't be loud. Well, if you're not, some kids take the star test all day. I block that red. Fantastic. I did not block that blue. And just gotta get passed by them. Oh, mushroom. Oh, I stole my shoe.
Okay.
The mushroom. Second. Wow, I just hope for the best. Third place better than fourth. Okay. Got electrocuted, fantastic. Pikachu used Thunderbolt on me. And everyone else. Pass toad.
What?
Finished.
Six is good.
What?
Yeah, Luigi loses.
What? Luigi is a loser.
Luigi stinks.
I'm just kidding.
Now you're going down. Which track?
Could it be? What track could it be? It's Cartwood Creek.
Wait, did you do the two sunset courses?
I think so. I did the Donkey Kong one last race. It's like Dreamland, all the trees. I like how I'm going like super fast. Why am I going so fast?
Yeah, you know, like, but you said you liked inside
your face. Yeah, I did, but why am I going so fast?
And why do you hate this bike? I kind of like it, but I like it. Everyone one should like the mock bike more than the
Like everyone picks one bike depending on what class they are. If they're medium, they pick the mock. If they're small, they pick the bullet. And if they're large, they pick the flamer.
If they're small, I pick the magic cube.
Well, if you're weird, if you're not weird, you'd pick the bullet bike. Almost got hit by a bullet for
you're
like
weird.
Fifth time.
You pick the bullet.
I almost got hit by a bullet for the fifth time. Get hit.
Hit someone.
Oh no. Thank you, Green.
Thanks, Green.
I hit you. Hey, eighth better than ninth, man.
Now you're in fifth, not fourth.
Hey, fourth is better than fifth.
Now you're in fourth.
I was in fourth.
Now you just changed places. Fourth.
Okay, fourth is better than fifth. What if I can't get the dodge out? Okay, sixth is better than seventh. Eighth is better than ninth. Ninth is better than tenth.
Eighth is better than ninth. Ninth is better than tenth. Tenth is better than 11th.
Okay.
So,
Okay, Caden, be quiet. I bet I'd be better than you.
I'm the worst one.
I'm the YouTuber here. So are you, but you haven't made a video yet.
I made a video. I made two.
Did you upload it?
I did. And then I uploaded my videos.
Yeah? I don't think so. You know, mega. Four. Hey, guys. That's good.
That was close for you and Waluigi.
That's good.
You only beat him by 3 milliseconds. Just kidding, guys. You beat him by 31 milliseconds.
30 milliseconds. Hey, but still I'm at fourth, guys. Fourth is better than fifth.
And fifth is better than sixth. And sixth is better than seventh.
My Mario Kart wheel's right by the tripod.
And eighth is better.
Haunted Woods. I think we already did this track. Nathan, we were going through walls, going through paints, posters.
I don't think we did this track.
I feel like we did. The view music, I knew it was.
I don't think you go through walls in this track.
Okay, I'm just following everyone else. I have no idea where I'm going.
Look at the map!
I can't look at the map and look at my character at the same time. I'm just following everyone else. Am I going the correct way since they went a different way?
Okay. Just look at the map.
I can't look at the map and drive at the same time.
Okay, the only confusing part you're about to be is. This is the only confusing part. Right here, there's two paths.
I'm just going this path. No one's... I get a bullet. I wouldn't be surprised if I get a bullet. Oh, white chain top. I've never seen that. Okay, I'm back in the race, guys.
Get a bullet, you
could. Yeah.
Bam! Check this. Bam!
I'm getting close to dry bones.
It's most likely good to take that path if you have like a golden mushroom or a bullet.
And that's a cut for a bullet.
Could be a cut for a bullet.
That's a cut for a bullet.
Now you know, go left.
Okay, let's go. Now I'm back in the race. Dry bones. My target is to beat you.
I think if I were you, my target would get first.
Ah!
My target would be get first.
Okay, look where first place is. Look where I am.
Well, it's not my fault you took the mud cut.
You took the mud cut without a shroom. Mudroom, get it? Hey, get it? Mudroom?
Isn't Luigi afraid of ghosts?
Yeah, but in his games, he goes against ghosts. Hey, I'm almost on the third lap. Third and final lap.
What is your goal going to be?
12th place. Total skill. Chef.
Bam, chef now. Wham, fair.
Dude, let me get that.
Oh, do that.
Bullet.
Eli, you should have
stayed. Let's go. I'm gonna run this bullet do this stuff for me. Okay, I'm catching up, guys. Hey, am I show voting for me? Please show where dry bones. Dry bones. Hey, Mario, King Boo. Dry bones. Dry bones! Dry bones! How did I get 12th then? Hey, yeah, I was like, yeah, 12th. That's the best place to get, as you could see, obviously.
And now you're the
loser. You're a loser, Luigi.
Hey, look, you caught up.
Luigi's a loser. We're going to end off the video here. Make sure you like and subscribe. And if the video got 10 likes, you get to choose what card I beat again.
Or bite.
This is it. We'll see y'all guys next time. Goodbye.